My name's Daniel Halter. I was in the United States Marine Corps.
My name is Rachel Stender, and I was a Red Horse engineer with the 307th Red Horse Squadron, Lackland Air Force Base, Texas.
Yeah, I just graduated high school. I really wasn't ready to go to college yet. My family has a long history of military service, and I just thought it would be a good thing for me to do.
Red Horse Squadron is a rapid deployable engineering squadron. So we kind of go in when there's a skirmish and set up a runway and water systems and electrical systems. So a typical day was training on our equipment and our procedures to get a runway ready for repair for any airplanes that need it.
Serving in the military, especially when you're in a combat situation, is just very different. This is very predictable. This is very safe. But being in the military also makes me appreciate what being at Whitman is. It's a very good place to be.
The most memorable experience for me was explosion and demolition training. I was sent to Las Vegas and I think that was Nellis Air Force Base, if I remember correctly, and was trained on how to use explosives and to demolish items, blow things up, so that was pretty cool.
It was a very good experience for me. It's not for everyone, but if it's something that might interest that person, they need to really think about it, put a lot of thought to it, but I think it was one of the best things that I ever did.